go. No foreclosures, no evictions, no foreclosures, no evictions, no foreclosures, no evictions, no foreclosures, no evictions. Stop evicting our neighbors, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting our children, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting police officers, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting firefighters, Wells Fargo. Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Stop evicting our neighbors, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting our children, Wells Fargo. Wells Fargo is a racist, predatory lender. Wells Fargo charged black and Latino borrowers three times as much as white borrowers for the same loans. Wells Fargo paid the U.S. Department of Justice $175 million to settle charges of discriminatory lending. Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures. Wells Fargo is currently foreclosing on 32 families that we know of here in San Francisco and thousands of families across the country. Wells Fargo is evicting disabled seniors like Bernetta Adolph and Larry Fox. Wells Fargo is evicting Peter Fairfield and Linnea Sweet. Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Stop evicting our neighbors. Move your money out of Wells Fargo. Move your money out of Wells Fargo. Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Stop evicting our neighbors, Wells Fargo. Stop kicking our children to the curb, Wells Fargo. Stop throwing disabled seniors out of their homes. Move your money out of Wells Fargo. Move your money out of Wells Fargo.